a larger share in the tremendous productivity of this society. And that involves having correct definitions. It involves having a set of goals. And it also means not being overly sympathetic when we see people who should be our political allies make some really questionable decisions. One of the things that we need to consider in a very serious way is who is capturing the value of your activism? Because we've spent a tremendous amount of time counter-messaging from these terrible right-wing guys only to get the peak of neoliberal establishment politics back in the White House. Are we inadvertently carrying water for the liberals? Can we ever untether ourselves from the liberals? And if we don't have an answer for that, we'll never recruit the people we need to recruit. Similarly, we had historic uprisings this summer, an unprecedented amount of people taking to the street, radical demonstrations, and what did it get you? What was one? The moving average of black people living in poverty, being subject to police violence, who are dying of heart disease, losing limbs to diabetes, brutal dehumanizing conditions. All of those things are getting worse, but now there's massive institutional funds in elite sectors of the media and education that have been mobilized for all of these woke diversity programs. So the people who are benefiting off of this unprecedented political demonstration are people who are already one or two steps from the top.